What we got, 25 vendors?
Yeah,
25 different vendors. So it's craft wine, beer,
spirits,
it's everything.
Tequila, whiskey, gin. I mean, maybe we got it.
Listen, I've already had about 2 or 3 drinks. I've been over to the Fou-Dré booth twice.
Okay.
That bad apple?
That's why I
thought
it's a bad mother.
Listen, wait, the bad apple.
Because who's pushing it? But there's great products out here that celebrities aren't really pushing that we could be supporting. You know, I'm all about bringing the dollar back black. You know what
That's
I'm saying?
Right.
So, you know, if we can get more of us to buy more of our products, then, you know, we can grow our brand.
That's right. We are here trying to build Black Wall Street. We are buying black-owned wine and spirits.
That's
I'm
right.
telling you, get into this. If you didn't see my first interview with Chanel, go back to my YouTube channel, check that out. But definitely tell all your friends if you miss it this year. Come back next year.
Right.
Chanel, thank you so much
thank
for being a guest on my
tour. Thank you for coming back. I appreciate it.
I'm going to keep coming back. I'm going to be at the 3rd. I'm going to be at the 13th.
That's
I'm going to be at the 25th.
There we go.
And that's why we'll be going to Japan.
Yeah.
I'm going to be here for that.
There we go.
Thank you. Thank you so much for being a guest. I love you guys. I'll see y'all next time.